The 31st, collaborating with the Gaffer. And you guys have a special relationship, because I remember when you launched Mustard Seed, Winky D was, I think, one of the artists, the first artist to actually put it out there to say the Mustard Seed is coming, you need to watch out for it. And I was like, okay, there's something there. And now he's, you know, putting together a team that will support him on the 31st. And guess who's there? It's Nutty O. So let's talk about your relationship with the Gaffer.
You know, yeah, on record, I will say it for the first time on Star FM. I just had to discover this, you know, later on. Winky D was the first artist to go and tell DJ Flavor to look for an artist called Nutty O.
Come on.
Is it?
DJ Flavor, first time I got played on radio, it was DJ Flavor. I asked him, how did you get to know my songs?
Yeah.
He told me that Winky D came to him and told him, you need to look for artist called Nutty O. So Winky D is the first person who identified me and suggested me to somebody. You get what I mean?
Someone of influence.
Mm.
That's big.
So now Winky D becomes the first person to endorse my album, The Master Seed, when I really needed that. So they are first in this.
Yeah.
And this person to me, I won't lie, my relationship with him is gold, is diamond. We sharpen each other.